Mission. Select a difficulty.
Strategic Command HQ to Storm Team. There is a team in battle. Go back them up.
Don't come this way!
They got us!
They got us! Do something!
Giant insects resumed their actions at the same time as the Ravager invasion. I wonder what influence the Ravagers and giant insects have on each other.
Help me!
That's over. Do you have a reason to fight?
Our uninvited guests must be properly welcome. Let's do it!
The information obtained from the EDF says that there are a total of 10 motherships gathered on the moon's surface. This is 10 times the forces that they had last time. Humanity has been preparing for another possible Ravager invasion. However, no one was expecting an alien force this large. Is there really anything the EDF can do?
Let's go to that one place again. We'll be at home.
Transmission from Command HQ. We have a big problem. The Ravager fleet is on the move.
What'd you say?
They have left the moon for the Earth.
Damn it. Who has the means to fight off 10 motherships? Even with the EDF's increased strength, we don't have the manpower.
Tracking systems at all locations are locked on. All silos, open. Missiles, ready to launch.
Startup sequence of a Equator Linear Cannon has commenced. We will try to defeat the motherships by aiming for their atmospheric entry.
When the linear cannon fires, the long-distance Tempest attack will begin.
Still, we can't hope to destroy them all. This is gonna be hell.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.